Oh, he's got a knife. 気をつけて! Holy shit, right in the heart.札幌は寒すぎるじゃん。本当に寒いよ。日本じゃねえ、これは。今日はマイナス6度。マイナス6度だ。やばいね。なんかね、さっきスタバで日本語の勉強していたけど、集中できなかったです。
なんで集中できなかったんですか？
いい質問です。
ありがとう。
答えは、King Gnu聞きたかったです。今日のリアクションは、King Gnu Prayer X。たくさんの人々は俺に、この曲をおすすめしたので聴こうかなと思ってたずっとだから今日聴きますじゃあ3、2、1What the hell? There's some weird eyes 目やばいね I do like that whisper though that he has That is amazing The kind of like Daddy goHe likes whispering, and I like listening to it, so nice. Bit soul to this song.What's with the body figures? They're strange, aren't they? I don't know what to focus on, like the movie, because it's mental, or the lyrics. But if I try and listen to the lyrics, I'm going to miss the crazy movie, so...
頑張ります! ファイトです
Something like if I. Something about a knife? This kind of sounds similar to Hakujutsu actually. They look like Kawanashi. Bloody hell.Yeah, like every song's been different so far for King Gnu. This one kind of sounds a little bit similar. I mean, it doesn't really, but it does a little. Those eyes. Like, when you're drunk.Jesus. It's really... I mean, the video is quite...Dark. Need to listen to the lyrics. They definitely have a groove to each song, don't they? Like, it's not a rock song per se, but gets your head banging, doesn't it?I think this is the first video where we can't actually see the members of the band, which is disappointing because I wanted to see Johnny Depp. Johnny Depp. Stop up. Oh, he's got a knife.気をつけて!Holy shit, right in the heart. He wasn't even messing about there, was he? Pinpoint all that. Oh, so that's what he was saying. I think he said some... Oh, this is the end of the song. Hang on, let's just carry on. Right, first of all, rating. I'll give this a... Pikachu! Yeah, it wasn't the best one, but I was definitely intrigued by the video and the lyrics.Talking of the lyrics, I think it was like the second or third verse or something. But he was talking about like if he got or like stabbed, if you get stabbed by a knife, then like will you cry or will you squirt blood or something? don't actually remember. I'm going to have to look the lyrics up after this. The overall theme was quite dark, I think. I don't remember a lot of the lyrics, but he was talking about things like very like sad things. Like, I mean, getting stabbed is pretty sad. Seemed like this song came from a place of hurt because there are a lot of negative feelings in there. I still think Hikote is actually the best song. I'll listen to some more and yeah, keep your recommendations coming. But for now, see you later. Sayonara.